Yeah. I do not know off the top of my head how many Easter eggs there are in the movie, but there are a lot. Mm-hmm. You know, there are lots of references to our past films, mm-hmm. Some upcoming films. Mm-hmm. There are some really great Frozen references. Mm-hmm. There is a hidden stuffed Mickey Mouse in the film. Mm-hmm. There's a reference to our next feature coming out in fall of 16, mm-hmm. Moana. Mm-hmm. And we do that with all our movies. You know, it's not unique that we put so many in, but this one has an abundance of them.
Mm-hmm. They're all great. And, you know, they're all very, very good at ad-libbing. You know, the best thing for us as directors is that when we can hire people as actors for these movies that don't just go off the script, that they can actually find their character and then make stuff up off the fly. And I think for like Clawhauser or Nate Torrance, we have hours of stuff that we recorded. We just couldn't fit in the movie. And I hope they include some of that stuff, because he is hilarious. We had, you know, we had very different versions of the film. I think mm-hmm. we kind of came up with like 12 or 13 different versions of the film, and we had characters that got cut out. Mm-hmm. We had a sheep conspiracist, Honey Badger. That character got changed and moved out. We had this crazy environment called Wild Times, which was a predator amusement park, a speakeasy, owned by this con man Fox, Nick Wilde, and he ran this kind of secret business. And so you may see scenes from that, and we try a lot of stuff to make sure that we're giving you the best possible film. Yeah, it's a great party movie.
Enjoy with friends and family.
Yeah, great for adults and kids. We love Easter, we love eggs, and we try to hide them throughout the film. And, you know, our crew are coming up with just kind of funny jokes and little in-jokes to kind of hide throughout the whole film. Clawhauser, the cheetah, actually is one of the only characters in Disney history to actually have a hidden Mickey on him